Good and bad off ice official.
I guess that night, Manny Fernandez was ranking them.
And at center ice, McCormick and Chaput are going to go at it after Chaput is sent flying in the Ottawa zone. Haven't seen a lot of this in the preseason.
Not at all. Gord, we talked about players being on the bubble, wanting to make an impression. Chaput had a couple missed assignments in the first period, one on that forecheck that ended up in the back of the net. And here's how it all starts. Chaput through the middle gets tripped. Didn't like that whatsoever as he goes down, and then he has a conversation with McCormick right at the bench, and they end up going right at it in front of myself and my colleague Mark Denis. We had a front row seat for it.
You don't look that enthused, I gotta be honest, Jamie.
Well, you never know. At first sticks were flying and you're like, all right, I'm gonna get one across the melon here, but
look at Brady Tkachuk cheering it on now.
Oh yeah.
Tkachuk, of course, you know, played for the National Team Development Program for Team USA.